this morning. Saw a world full of trouble now. I thought, how'd we ever get so far down? And how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something? He said, I did. Yeah. I created you. If not us, then who? So tired of talking about how we are God's hands and feet, but it's easier to say than to be. Live like angels of apathy. We tell ourselves it's alright, somebody else will do something. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm sick and tired of life with no desire. Says, I'm gonna do something. If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now, it's time for us to do something. Yes, it is. Change the world by standing still. No, we won't stand still. No. If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now, it's time for us to do something.
You always know,
eu toujours connais,
that you are loved because God loves you.
Que eu gagne l'amour parce que bon Dieu lui aime.
And may you always be safe.
De toujours en sécurité.
Because God is your protector.
Parce que bon Dieu c'est protection.
And may you always be fed.
Et que ou qu'a toujours nourri.
Because Jesus is the bread of life.
Parce que Jésus lui c'est pain la vie.
With love,
avec l'amour,
from Pastor Chris,
venu de Pastor Chris,
and your family at First Church of Christ,
et la famille qui soutient la première église de Christ,
in Owosso, Michigan,
non, Michigan. West of Michigan.
And we signed it, Pastor Chris.
The CME, c'est Pastor Chris.
Janelle. Hannah. Carrie.
Carrie.
Sierra.
And Rick.
We pray?
Yeah. Okay. I'll pray some others.
We pray for this house that will soon be fully built. That it truly would be a place of shelter. Lord, would you just now touch this family and especially this mom and give her peace. Help her to keep staying strong for you and for her family. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. So she thanked God first, and she wants to thank you and thank all the families. And thank the Lifeline Missions.
Our goal.
C'est joyeux, incredible.
Yeah.
Time for us to do something.